Jackson's mayor is sending a strong message about a racy billboard.
Yeah, we first told you about these billboards along Interstate 55 and 220 for Danny's Adult Club. We got several emails from viewers who say the billboards need to come down. Last night, Mayor Harvey Johnson actually sent this letter addressed to the club owner. He said, quote, "I respectfully request you remove the billboards that have been erected throughout the city of Jackson, which have been or can be construed to be explicit and or illicit in nature, or revise the content on your billboards." We went to Danny's to get their reaction to the mayor's letter.
Hey, can I help you?
Hey, is there a manager here?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Hey, how's it going? I'm Andrew from 16. I just wanted to see.
Huh? No comment.
No comment? Did you see this letter yet, though? About the billboard? That's the just released from the mayor asking for Danny's to take down the billboards that have been erected around town. Okay. And do you know who
to the owner.
Do you know who Mr. Bo Powell is?
Bo Powell does not own this.
He doesn't?
No, he doesn't. He owns Babes across the street.
So who owns?
I'll make sure the owner gets it.
Okay, so you're going to give that to the owner?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. We appreciate it.
Now, in his letter, Mayor Johnson doesn't give a timetable of when the billboards have to be taken down or changed. We'll, of course, keep following this story, and it did spark our question of the day today. We asked if you agree with Mayor Johnson asking the club owner to take down his billboards, and many of you already taking part in our discussion. Quade, for example, says the billboard is very distasteful, especially the caption that stood out. Children don't need to see this junk. Ashley, on the other hand, says there have been Danny's billboards on 220 in Jackson for years now. I think some people are making this a bigger issue than what it really is. Well, you can get in on the conversation by simply visiting our Facebook or Twitter pages. We'll keep reading your comments.